So there's a really cool park being built in Tampa. Today, the NFL Alumni Chapter, Tampa Housing Authority, and related urban development group broke ground on a state-of-the-art NFL obstacle course. So this park will have a 40-yard dash, agility setups, floating boards, and ninja steps. Mayor Castor was there for the unveiling in West River Park. It's a huge area, 120 acres, and it's going to be a lot of fun for the families and the kids that all live in that area.